Honorable Minister for Revenue and Disaster Management, Development Commissioner, Additional Agriculture Production Commissioner, Director General Fire Services and Home Guard, Managing Director OSTMA, Officers of NDRF, ODRAF and Fire Services, my colleagues, ladies and gentlemen. It is my privilege to be present here today on the occasion of the observance of Odisha Disaster Preparedness Day, which is also celebrated as the National Day for Disaster Reduction since 2002. As we all know, we are here today to remind ourselves about the havoc wreaked by the super cyclone on October 29th and to prepare ourselves adequately for any disaster, natural disaster that may take place in the future. The original journey for creating a disaster resilient state started in the aftermath of the super cyclone, soon after Honorable CM took charge for the first time in 2000. And since then, there has been a paradigm shift in our approach by trying to strengthen the mitigation and emergency response. Now our strategy for disaster risk reduction aims at improving the level of preparedness through the collective efforts of all the stakeholders who are all present here today, so that we are able to build a disaster resilient Odisha. OSTMA, which is the first disaster management authority in the country, was created just after the super cyclone. I would like to mention here that over the years, OSTMA has taken many steps towards increasing disaster preparedness and response standards in the state. But learning is a continuous process and we must always strive for excellence. Before the 99 super cyclone, we had only 23 cyclone shelters constructed by the Red Cross. As on date, we now have 800 shelters in 25 districts. These are of course both cyclone and flood shelters, and which cater to all the basic needs during a disaster. What is important to note is that these shelters are owned and managed by community-based committees. Our shelter management concept is a role model for the country and has been highly appreciated by a number of agencies. We created our first disaster response force during 2001, starting with 3 ODRAF units then. We now have 20 units with sophisticated equipment and rigorous training. Our fire services have been strengthened in the meantime, and fire stations are now located at all block headquarters. And in fact, they are always the first responders to any natural calamity in the country, in the state, be it small or large. Together, the ODRAF and fire services, as has already been pointed out by my colleague, have not only provided service in our state, but also in our neighboring state of Andhra Pradesh and also in Kerala during the recent floods. Early warning is a major aspect for successful management of any disaster, and disseminating accurate and timely warnings is the main reason for reducing disaster risks. We have strengthened our early warning systems by installing 122 alert systems in the state for cyclone and tsunami early warning. And today, Honorable CM will inaugurate this project and dedicate it to the people of Odisha. I take this opportunity to appeal to all of you to support us in achieving the objective of disaster reduction in the state. Disaster can strike anywhere, as we have seen in the case of Cyclone Titli, which affected Gajpati, a landlocked district, the most. So our preparedness has to improve in the interior-rich districts. As I said before, it is a case of continuous learning for all of us. Once again, I thank you for being present today. Thank you very much.